sweet.
Yeah, definitely.
We can send intention with the tobacco if you like.
Yeah, let's do that.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's very fitting. It's an autumn fall color.
Oh yeah, totally.
As well. I'm just curious to see. I've never done a proper recording with this. I want to see how it sounds.
Okay.
I'll just record it and I can send it to you if it's
But it looks like
good.
Tech. Yeah, like
yeah.
The sound should be good because of the microphone.
Yeah, it should be pretty good.
Yeah, okay.
Let's see. I mainly use it to record my... I just bought it for my synthesizer. Actually, that's a good idea, yeah. That'd be a good dream record, actually.
Oh, yeah, you could just quickly say something and then it would record.
Yeah.
I've got one too, but not that type.
Okay, seven.
These are skaters.
Alright,
that's all. Okay. Well, we can make an offering to the elementals with the tobacco.
We should, yeah.
Yeah.
I was meant to bring down a pear to leave, but oh.
A pear?
Yeah, like a piece of fruit.
Oh, it's okay. We'll offer the tobacco to them. They love it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you.
Okay. Autumn equinox.
Yeah. So.
This is the beginning of the fall. I mean, yeah, it is. It's the of it. Is it?
Autumn equinox is the
it's just beginning to be autumn, isn't it? Like
I think so.
Mid March.
So it's starting to the days are getting
shorter.
Yep.
Yeah.
So it's the start of the shortening, I think. Is that how it is? Or?
Yes, it's going to get a lot shorter now.
Yeah, because I've noticed it already. See how when the sun goes down a little bit longer, but now it's getting a bit shorter already? Yeah.
Yeah.
Like it's already about like 7:30 or something, whereas it usually was 8.
I guess we're emotionally, mentally and physically getting ready for a more quiet time at home. I feel like we're going to be put into more concentration as it gets colder. We're going to feel some great shifts.
Yeah. Oh, there's already heaps of great shifts happening for sure.
Yeah.
My life is in shambles at the moment. Oh, there's so many mosquitoes. Well, we're going to set intention anyway. Take that out. We'd like to bring in like the new earth energies, I think.
Yeah. Bring in a new earth energy and more harmony, more unity.
Harmony is a good one.
More structure, more focus. Those are our intentions.
Absolutely. Yeah. Yep.
We will.
Because we're going to enter in another cycle soon to winter.
Yeah.
I think it's already getting a bit cooler as it is with the pole shift, so
yeah,
it's gonna get really cold, I think.
Yeah, I think our body and our pineal gland are gonna start closing together. In heat and summertime it blossoms out like a pine cone, but in the colder seasons it shrinks and it kind of holds its juices till another hot day. Yeah.
Yeah.
So it opens up like a pine cone and closes. Yeah.
I like that. I haven't heard that. Because I use the like lotus or rose because it blossoms like that.
Yeah.
Yeah. And then like it is fractal in nature, our reality. So I like.
Absolutely. Everything's holographic.
Yes.
It's a holographic universe.
Absolutely. I believe that too. And so.
So yeah, we give thanks to to the warm seasons, and we give thanks to the summer since past now. And
to our Earth Mother for supporting us in every way possible with everything in harmonious balance with our body and our mind and our spirit, always coming back home, you know, to that place that Gaia always guides, you
provides.
Know. Yeah, she always provides, she always guides, no matter how dark it gets, she's there for us. So
as the leaves fall and the seasons change, so too will our negativity fall back into the earth. Let it be replaced by better positive things.
Yes.
I hope we gain all that we're seeking, provided by the elements, Gaia.
Yeah.
Let the ether fill us and give us the wisdom to seek change.
Yes, absolutely. And so we make an offering of tobacco?
We make an offering of tobacco.
Yeah. For the elements.
I'll give a little bit to the earth.
That's a good idea.
Sprinkling back to the earth. Setting the seeds of change.
Yeah,
let the next harvest and the next summer be special.
Fruitful. Yeah. Absolutely. With all divine love and compassion. And so it is.
Let us smoke the spirits so that we may all be in harmony in a community. Ethereal.
And tobacco is a very sacred plant in Native American tradition, and we honor the original use of tobacco, not just as a recreational thing, but as its spirit, its original intention, and linked to dream time reality. And during this bifurcation period, we'd like to thank the original
spirits
elders
of tobacco.
And the spirit of tobacco holding that knowledge.
Let them go free in the air.
Absolutely.
From my lungs and my body.
Oh yeah, and obviously we're on Darug land, so we do thank
all the custodians that forever have been on this earth and this land.
And all the spirits that are around us. The benevolence that is in this forest. This forest is a portal as well.
Mm.
And she's amazing. Like, she has such divine sentience. And we honor that too.
Yeah, we thank her for all this growth and the nature that we have in our country. And
absolutely.
On the earth. Earth vibration 432 hertz.
Oh yeah.
Come up through the soles of our feet and charge us the right way of nature.
Absolutely. your power. Listen, listen. Listen, listen. Grandmother Spirit is very powerful, and she weaves all that is in the cosmos and, in the Native American tradition, and she's the ultimate source of creation for Gaia.
Yeah, they weave the tapestry together.
Absolutely.
This almighty cosmos where everything is and everything will be. And all mysteries will reveal themselves to those that seek it.
Yes. And she's so protective of us.
Yeah, we're the little seeds, her children, that flourish alongside nature. And we manifest in the image of Gaia and the gods. Let us use this body and mind and soul for the right, righteous, humble purpose.
For purity and clarity and grounding.
Let us bring creation so that the Creator may be happy and smile upon us. For we are creating as it is. Let us clean up the earth and let us try and shift away those who are corrupt and wicked in power. Let us return to the natural way. And let us spirit soar.
We want peace on earth. We don't want war. We want harmony. We will focus on creating that reality for all beings that are on this sentient planet. Because we want to move on from war. We don't want that for any being to suffer any longer.
We treat everything with kindness and love, and we only act of necessity. We should not take more than we need.
Yeah. For Earth's people to rise again.
Eternal existence will always find a way to live.
Everything is just consciousness.
Everything is light.
Yeah. unconditional love.
Yeah. We give gratitude for the ability to love and to nurture. Pure air of the forest from the ether, so that we can radiate more light. Use our wisdom to bring the truth to light, and that we can improve the current ways of humanity.
Thank you, Pachamama.
Thank you, Gaia. Thank you, gods, goddesses, eternal spirits.
Thank you all that are on the harmonic grid doing this work. The work of our lives, really, to connect with Earth.
Yeah, thank you for the ability to connect and the sacred act of living and being and breathing.
Cycles and the womb of the mother.
We honor nature and all its glory. Cast out all our worries and all our negativity back into the earth to be recycled, to bring more light.
Yes. Keep loving one another during these hard times of transition. Just keep loving.
Just keep breathing. Keep loving. Find the will to live and to love. We thank the sun, the moon, the stars, and the cosmos to ever guide us.
And may all those suffering and have experienced suffering during recent wars and timelines be blessed and honored and find their path home. May all beings be happy and find sovereignty. May we find unity. Human race, we are just one.
send our love to those who have suffered greatly, not only now but ever before. May their souls find peace and guide us to bring more peace on earth.
And may we thank and think of our future generations and also our past ancestors as we move forward into the golden age.
Let us reach enlightenment together, collectively. Let us no longer work against each other. Let us unify as before in the past and bring back the golden age.
Yes. May Earth's people rise, rise, rise again.
Let us keep growing like a flower, ever upward towards the light. Escaping all barriers and defying all odds, let us keep growing. The help of our ancestors, the elements and the spirits.
And God.
And God. And Goddess.
The divine spark that we all have, that unique expression.
Let consciousness expand beyond our horizons.
And let us always be joyful in one another's company with no judgment.
Let us keep the inner child alive within us that knows to laugh in the face of all horrors. Let us take nothing too serious, as we are free spirits and should remain fluid. Of you to the soul level.
Yeah.
But you have to like do it. That's why having these tools help so much.
Absolutely.
To activate vibrations and having pieces of the gods with us.
Yeah.
Living stones.
Definitely. Everything holds consciousness, and when we honor that, we honor ourselves as well.
Yeah.
a kookaburra.
Yeah. There is a kookaburra
right there. Oh, yes. It's so cute. So cute.
That's symbolic.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Hello. I find kookaburras healing.
You're so wise, yeah.
Hello.
No, that's just, it's a sign. It's, oh, okay.
It's a sign for sure.
Yeah, absolutely.
And it's a dollar still.
Yeah. I do think it's come this way. Because it hurt us.
Yeah. Yep.
You have to look up the indigenous naming of it.
Yeah, I'd love to know, actually. Yeah. I've had a fair few feathers from kookaburras.
Yeah.
Yeah, I actually keep one on the door.
Wow, yeah.
Yeah.
I see them as, like, always reminding us to laugh.
Yes.
There's no other bird that laughs like a kookaburra. They're completely unique to Australia, like...
Yeah, they've got such an infectious laugh.
Yeah,
like,
imagine like being the first settler, people coming to Australia and hearing a whole group of them laughing in the dark. You would...
Oh, wow.
You would be like, what is that? Because like, there's only one time greeting. I heard like 10 of them laughing together and I thought I was tripping. I was like... Is there water down there, like a stream?
Yes.
Wow.
Yeah, there's a creek. Yep. Yeah, it's very beautiful.
Amazing.
Yeah, I think that's where one of the rocks.
Yeah.
I showed you. Yeah, that's where it was found, down that stream when it was dry.
Oh, it'd be there'd be a fair bit of water now.
Yeah, because it's rained a lot. Yep. Yeah.
Yeah, of course.
We can end it with the...
Yeah.
It's the brass element that makes it sound.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I really want to get like a 7-piece collection one day. Kind of like.
I'd like a higher pitch one.
Yeah.
Because I think that's a little low, but I still love the sound.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's very stomachy. Like.
And there's like a Celtic cross there.
Oh,
like
yeah.
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 Yes.
And it's got a mantra. Like
I think it's a mantra.
The lotus almost. Like
yeah, it's like a lotus. Yeah. Yeah, the sacred lotus.
sun going down.
Yeah, it's a nice time to stay.
The right time to do it.
And now it's another season.
It really is.
Yeah, you can feel it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The really crisp air.
Yep.
There's nothing like it. It's like almost like when you're near a waterfall, the air is all crisp.
Yeah, true.
It just takes over the earth. Like, I mean, not all of the earth, sorry.
But you feel that because it's a new breath almost. It's like...
Yeah, it is. It's a new breath.